Hello and welcome everyone. I am Olivier Hautreux, Product Line Manager for the Lubrication and Maintenance Tool Range in the Industry Marketing Department at NTN SNR Roulement. Today, I would like to introduce our lubrication solutions as well as some success stories that we have achieved. Let's start this presentation by detailing the main causes of bearing failures. As you can see on this graph, 55% of bearing failures are due to lubrication problems. 16% are due to pollution problems. Bad assembly is involved in 13% of cases, and overload problems in 6%. The high number of lubrication-related failures has led NTN SNR to develop simple and easy-to-implement solutions to lubricate bearings. Why is lubrication so important? We need to lubricate to avoid metal-to-metal contact. What is metal-to-metal contact? It is the friction between the rolling elements and the raceways. This friction causes heating and then premature wear, which will quickly destroy the bearing. This can be very fast, in the order of a few minutes. The role of lubrication will then be to form a film between the rolling elements and the raceways, to reduce friction, to protect bearings components from corrosion, to avoid the penetration of solid particles. Good lubrication is characterized by the following points. A grease suitable for the application, parameters such as viscosity, grade, additives must be taken into consideration. The right quantity of lubricant, a regular supply of grease at the right frequency. Let's introduce now the different NTN SNR solutions to optimize the lubrication of your installations. Automatic lubrication systems such as single point lubricators, which allow constant and inexpensive lubrication of your bearings, centralized lubrication pumps that can regularly lubricate several points at the same time, manual lubrication with a grease gun, ideal for initial filling of your open bearings, but not suitable for regreasing because it depends on human action. Let's start detailing the automatic lubrication. Why should we favor automatic lubrication? Unlike manual lubrication, shown in red on the diagram, it allows to avoid excessive lubrication, which could lead to a sharp increase in the operating temperature and excessive consumption of lubricant, to compensate for a lack of lubrication leading to an increase in friction and thus generate premature wear. Automatic lubrication through constant and regular lubrication therefore guarantees an optimized lifespan for all your equipment. The benefits of using automatic lubrication solutions. In addition to optimizing the lubrication of your bearings, our lubrication solutions allow: first, a decrease in your operating cost of up to 25% thanks to the reduction of premature wear, resulting in better availability of your machines, the implementation of preventive maintenance, reduced repair and maintenance costs. Second, reduced risk of accident by up to 90%. Resulting in reduced presence in hazardous areas, reduction of direct contact with lubricants harmful to health, lower risk of falling due to the lubrication of high points or presence of grease on the ground. Third, better environmental protection linked to lubricant consumption, resulting in using the right amount of grease adapted for each application, no lubricant pollution thanks to closed circuits, reusable components reducing the energy and material load. I will now present our range of single point lubricators. It consists of three different products: the Ready Booster, our bestseller, economical and easy to use; the Smart Booster, explosion proof lubricator independent of the outside temperature; the Dry Booster, the most powerful for your toughest applications. Let's start to introduce the Ready Booster. are our best seller, which is an economical and flexible lubricator. Its characteristics are as follows. It is an electrochemical lubricator, maintenance-free and easy to use. The discharge period can go from 1 to 12 months in order to be close as possible to the required amount of grease. It is available in 60cc or 125cc. Its operating temperature ranges from minus 20 degrees Celsius to plus 60 degrees Celsius. The maximum buildup pressure is 5 bar. It also has protection against dust and water, IP68. Explosion-proof certification. So, I would say that the Ready Booster, due to its compactness, is easy to implement, leading to more reliability of your equipment at lower cost. The Smart Booster, the only electrochemical model on the market to operate independently from temperature. Its characteristics are as follows. It is an electrochemical lubricator with automatic temperature compensation linked to the external environment. It has an easy-to-program electronic control unit for a dispensing period ranging from 1 to 12 months. It is available in 125cc. Its operating temperature ranges from minus 20 degrees Celsius to plus 60 degrees Celsius. The maximum working pressure is 6 bar. We also have an EX explosion-proof certification on this model. The control module is reusable. You only have grease refills to supply. To conclude, I would say that this lubricator is particularly suitable for explosive environments, where there are strong temperature variations between day and night, for example. Let's introduce now the dry booster, which is intended for your most demanding applications. Its characteristics are as follows. It is an electromechanical lubricator, therefore independent of temperature. It has an easy-to-program electronic control module for a dispensing period ranging from 1 to 12 months. It is available in 120cc and 250cc. The maximum operator pressure is 6 bar, allowing remote mounting up to a maximum of 5 meters. Its operating temperature ranges from minus 20 degrees Celsius to plus 60 degrees Celsius. The control module is reusable. You only have to supply grease refills. To summarize, I would say that the dry booster is powerful and very reliable. This lubricator is suitable for all situations, even the most demanding. Our Luber range is available with the following lubricants. Universal grease for general purposes, industrial and automotive, heavy-duty grease for heavy loads, VIB grease for vibrations, item grease for high temperatures, up to 180 degrees Celsius, food AL for the pharmaceutical and food industry, food chain oil for the food industry, and chain oil for chain lubrication. You will see on this page different photos of application using single-point lubricators. The lubrication via Ready Booster in a robotic area in the automotive industry, the lubrication of chains with Ready Booster equipped with oil brushes, finally bearings for conveyors and fans with the Smart Booster and Dry Booster. With this example, you will see the earnings made by one of our customers following the use of a single-point dry booster. Application and customer activity. Conveyor in a quarry. Customer needs to reduce the downtime of its conveyor due to poor lubrication of bearings and labyrinths. Conveyor details and conditions. Belt conveyor, 800 ton per hour at 3.5 meter per second. The loads are very high in a very severe environment, vibration, dust, water, etc. Annual maintenance and machine shutdown budget before improvements, 70,000 euros. N10 SNR solution, installation of dry booster lubricators over the entire length of the conveyor and as close as possible to the points to be lubricated. Customer benefits, drastic reduction in bearing damages, thanks to the optimized lubrication. Annual cost of the solution, €1,300, plus drastic reduction of machine downtime cost to €19,000. Saving made on maintenance, €5,700, on machine availability, €44,000, for a total gain per year of €49,700. I will now introduce our multi-point automatic lubrication solution, the polypump. The polypump is available in two versions: the induced version for most industrial applications, and the end-run versions dedicated mainly to agricultural machineries, construction, and trucks. Three configurations are possible: 12, 24, and 35 pumping elements. It means that one pump with a central tank can lubricate up to 35 points. Pumps are available in 12 or 24 volts. There are C types of pumping elements with different sizes in order to supply the right amount of grease of all your points. The operating temperature ranges from minus 10 degrees Celsius to plus 60 degrees Celsius. The building pressure can go up to 80 bars maximum, allowing a significant back pressure. The polypump, with its 2-liter reservoir, accepts most greases from grade 00 to grade 2 and is compatible with all our lubricants. 12 programs are available. The handling and installation of a polypump does not require any special skills. Economical and reliable, with a polypump, you will be able to set up your own centralized lubrication at an affordable price. You will see now examples of application using a polypump: robots in the wood industry, lubrication of machine tool, reducer in a purification plant, and various applications in the food industry. I will now introduce an example of earnings made by one of our customers following the use of an NTNSNR polypump. Application and customer activity: a crusher operating at a fertilizer manufacturer. Customer needs: to reduce machine downtime due to poor lubrication of bearings, and also to avoid on-call duty of a person on weekends to come and lubricate the strategical points. The machine operates 300 days per year, 24 hours a day. The bearings are very exposed to vibrations, dust, water. The cost of shutdown and maintenance amounted to €89,000 per year. NTNSNR solution: a polypump which was easy to implement and allowed all these points to be well lubricated. Customer benefits: regular and perfectly adapted lubrication preventing any premature bearing failure. Also, the end of on-call duty for his staff. Cost of the solution: €2,600. Savings achieved: on maintenance, €12,400. On machine availability, €74,000, for a total gain per year of €86,400. We will soon come to the end of this presentation. All the information provided today are available in various support on our website. Tutorials are also available on the NTNSNR YouTube channel. This presentation is now complete, and I would like to thank you for your attention. And don't forget, beginning of November, Charlene Dillensinger, Ball Bearing Product Line Manager, will present our top line range.